Hi. Good morning and have a nice day. So it's me again, Samuel Monton, as your service. Okay guys, today what we tackle about the stop start jog, and I hope it will give this diagram knowledge or additional knowledge for you to learn. Please watch. Okay guys, we are here in my home screen. As you observe in my previous tutorial, you see already here contactor, overload, and auxiliary contact, and so diagram. So now I put additional this overhead crane. As you observe here, overhead crane is very common, especially in what's called this in companies. So I will only give some ideas on this overhead crane. This overhead crane will function in forward reverse, and also at the same time in a stop start jog. So now we're talking about the stop start jog. Okay, stop jog start. Okay, something like that. It's very common. Okay, depends upon using the terms. Okay, so first this overhead crane we can move like here, from left to right, right to left like that. You can move up and down by using this this hoist. Correct me if I'm wrong. This one is using by the hook like that, and this is the material or the pipe. Sorry guys, if there is a sound that you hear, because one of these technician, he's dragging the ladder. That's why it's really have a sound outside. Okay, now we'll come back. This overhead crane, it will help to carry. Okay, to carry the materials and whatever the tons or the heaviness of this, it can carry the overhead crane. Okay, we'll go to the next. This other type of overhead crane also. The same time, you can move from here and that can move up and down. So there's a motor, and also this motor other side here like that. So this motor is going to going like that, forward reverse, and this motor also going, and this motor is going to up and down. Okay, now we go to the circuit diagram about the stop jog start. Okay, motor control circuit diagram as tag stop start jog. Okay, so now we see here in my copy, we have line 1 and line 2. Okay, so only I put additional here is this jug. This jug is 4 terminals, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, these 4 terminals, you can make is a connection for our circuit. Okay, if you observe here from line 1, there is no cut here until this start. Okay, if you push the button, so this one it cut, it will connect, so it will close the auxiliary contact, then the flow is going direct like that, and like this, also like that. So there is a complete circuit. There is a complete circuit, right? There is a complete circuit. Okay. Okay, we'll come back. Okay, guys. From this area, this jug. Okay, from this jug, you see here at the down. It seems like this is start, but the difference, there is no this auxiliary contact. Why? Because if you push the button, okay, I will make like this. If you push the button, this one, this tab, it will open, and this down, it will close. So as you see here, the current, the flow is like this, okay, like that, then to the motor supply, then to the like that, then this one is then close, then like that, then up, then one supply. So it means there's a complete circuit. There's a complete circuit in jug position. Okay, guys, if you have a question, you can comment below so that I can answer the question. And please also please comment only. So what you see here, the difference of these two, between the across the line and this jug position, is with no 13-14. See here, no 13-14. Okay, when you press the button, this one is will close, so you have a complete circuit already. Okay, you have a complete circuit already. Okay, after that, did you remember in my previous video when there is a, what's called this, a one of the of my co-worker or employee, when we doing job, when he press the button here at the start, the motor run. When he remove his hand, the motor will not function. So what he's doing is a big mistake. He put a wood so that the start will always remain start. No off. So if you put stop here, yes, it will off. But when you remove your hand, it will function again. So that's a big, very big mistake. Okay. So guys, I think I'm done for this tutorial, and I would like to encourage you guys, please like and subscribe, and also comment if you have a question, and also share for your friends so that they will see, or they will know, they will have an idea also. This is what I'm experience in electrical works, so that this idea, it will give knowledge also. So if you have some idea, guys, you can comment below so that we can see, and we can make a video also or tutorial also. So thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy. Thank you, and God bless.